Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Emily Akhtarzandi, Managing Director of Atlantic Live, and it's my pleasure to welcome you to Planting the Future. We're here today to talk about the future of agriculture, a field currently facing a number of daunting challenges. The world population is booming, with more and more mouths to feed. The climate and the conditions for crop production are changing, and the number of farmers is dwindling, down from 90% of the U.S. population 2 centuries ago to just 2% today. In a series of conversations today, we'll meet the scientists, farmers, and thinkers tackling some of the biggest challenges in a world whose increasing demand for sustenance is only amplified by an increasingly unpredictable environment. We'll hear about the latest agricultural technologies and techniques, and also pose a few key questions. What have we learned since the last agricultural revolution? And what will the next one look like? Will we soon cultivate our crops and animals on a farm, a lab, or somewhere in between? And what are the top ethical questions to be weighed as new technologies hit the market? What will it take to foster the game-changing innovations that can remake an entire food system? Before we dive in, I'd like to take a moment to thank our underwriter, Bayer, for making today possible. And I'd also like to mention that they brought in a live event artist to visually capture today's conversation. So as we're having today's discussion, you can see this being brought to life on the canvas to my left. So now, if everyone, just for a few housekeeping notes, if you could silence your cell phones, but please keep them out. We'd love if you could follow the conversation on Twitter at AtlanticLIVE using the hashtag AtlanticAgTech. Again, that's AtlanticAgTech, all one word. And we want to hear from you all in the room today. So after each panel, we'll have an opportunity for you in the room to ask questions of the panelists. And so, let's get rolling.